So welcome back to the African keto diet. Today we'll be making omelets. I'm going to be doing a series on omelets, different types. So today I'm going to be making a mixed pepper omelet. The things I'm using are my mixed pepper with some onions, 3 eggs, my parsley flakes, some pepper flakes, mayonnaise. I know why some people will be like, she uses mayonnaise a lot, because I don't really do cheese, and cheese is not really obtainable in Africa. So my adobo seasoning, but you can omit the mayo, but it gives it a very, very nice texture. If you don't have that, you can just add water, a little, maybe one tablespoon of water to each egg that you are going to make. And then I'm using my chicken fat to fry, and some salt, of course, for taste. So we start by breaking our eggs. Just gonna whisk them together. You can omit the mayonnaise and add cheese if you want. Have my frying pan on the stove, but you need a pan that has cover. You need it to be covered. I will not allow it to get too hot because I'm frying on low. My pepper, just gonna mix them up. And evenly distribute them out. And cook on very low heat, not too low, just between a low and a medium heat until it is cooked. When you cover and cook on low heat, this is what you get. Without it overcooking, it's gonna solidify, and gently cook. So our omelette is ready. It's just ready like this. You can flip it over if you want. Whoa. Okay. this is our veggie omelette. Without the mixed pepper, you can actually use this for a wrap.